my hair. It's broke off. I didn't post the video of me dyeing my hair back orange. I was orange at one point, and my hair has just tremendously broke off from like being dyed and stuff like that. And then I cut a braid off, y'all, like right here. I cut a braid off, taking a sewing down, so I'm just being transparent. I gotta let the hair go. I'm sad, but at the same time, like, your girl can't be out here bald-headed and just, well, I'm gonna be bald-headed for one, but I'm just saying, like, we have to cut off damage to let the new grow in. And so, yeah, we finna see. I was supposed to go get my hair cut, but I think I'm just gonna do it myself. So, yeah. Here we go. Just comb it around. And I'm gonna just start cutting. Y'all, I don't even know why I'm doing this shit for real. Excuse my language, I can't even see. I'm gonna come back over here. Yeah. Now I'm finna just wherever I see like stringy parts, I'm just gonna cut them off. That's what we on, healthy hair journey. We are on a healthy hair journey. Cause at this point, y'all, yeah, I could slick my hair up in a ponytail, but it's not cute when you looking crazy by the head on the sides. Like, it's just not. So hair grows back, y'all. So at the end of the day, I want my hair to grow healthy. And right now, it's not giving it. It's giving real, like, broke off chicken head vibes. That's what it's giving. It's giving broke off chicken head vibes. Okay, so this is the cut. Right now, I might cut a little bit more off. I don't know. This is the cut right now. So, stay tuned. Okay, guys, I'm all finished with the whole look. This is the finished look. I cried real tears when